Who can deny the fact that the only reason the town of White Clay exists is to sell alcoholic beverages to men and women who live at the Pine Ridge?